Hi guys, good day, it's me, Mr. Maluleke, sir, South Africa's multi award winning business development coach, accredited investment practitioner, business analyst and business rescue. So today I just want to highlight some of the effects or the important fact in business that the government is missing. Okay, when you talk about economic development or economic emancipation among young people, I'll focus on young people because they are the most contributors in developing our economy. So when we're talking about economic development, our government has no understanding what economic development is or what counts as economic development. Look, guys, we can debate, we can argue all we want, but the companies in production manufacturing, and security have a high potential of employment creation and contributing towards our failing economy. Our government should start investing on companies in manufacturing. Look, man, those companies are contributing a lot in creating employment. Those companies are contributing a lot in skills development. They are bringing in skills. They are bringing up employment. So our government has been shouting, screaming economic development, township economic development, yet they are doing nothing about that. There's nothing that the government is doing. I know some people will think I'm complaining. No, I'm not complaining. I'm personally, I'm doing good in all my businesses. I'm doing good in all my business. But I'm talking for those entrepreneurs who have no access to government, yet they have potential to create more than 50 employment in their companies. Security companies create a lot of employment. Companies in production and manufacturing create a lot of employment. So it's high time our government wake up, man. It's high time our government wake up and contribute or invest. Put money in training those people. Put money in helping those companies buy machinery. Give those companies operational costs. I mean funding. Give those companies operational funding. Employ them into your own offices. Mentor them. Give them opportunities because they are contributing a lot in developing skills, in creating employment. Come on, it's high time government rope in. It's high time government partner with economists, with business coaches, with accountants, and let us work together to develop our country. Like our finances now are a mess, man. Trust me, you. South African economy, South African financial status is in a mess. We keep borrowing. Billions of money are coming into our country, and we don't know where those money are going. Just recently, our president announced that there is $8 billion that has been borrowed to our country. What is that money going to do? How is that benefiting the country? How is that benefiting small businesses? Huh? Where is that money going? Come on now, people might think we are complaining. We're not complaining. We're trying to say, wake up, South Africans. Wake up. Wake up, talk to the government. Those who have power to talk to the government, those who have the link to talk to the government, bring that money. Stop this nonsense of money laundering, supporting your friends, giving tenders to your friends, one company having 15 million tenders from the government, one company having 10 tenders from the government, yet the service is not delivered. It doesn't make sense. Give other small business a chance. You cannot be sitting there and telling us you need company, you need small business with 15 years experience. That's insane. How do they get that experience? How do they get experience if you're not empowering them? How do they get that experience if you're not supporting them? I'm not saying support business in manufacturing or security only, but be able to spot a company that has potential to contribute to the economy. I've done assessment, I've done diagnosis of many companies who are coming to us for assistance. I know how they operate. I know how potential, I mean, what kind of potential they have. I know how to assist them to make profit. But they need the assistance from the government. Stop with this red tape. There's a huge red tape in government, and it's so strong. Small business cannot cut off that red tape. So our government, is high time you wake up and stop with the red tape. Stop capturing your support. Government support towards small business is captured. Only big business are getting some support from the government. And small business, look, they're suffering out there. Government, come on now. Come on. It's high time now you start working with small business owners, support small business owners, roping accountants, roping business coaches, roping business assessors, roping business analysts, so that we can assist you. If you have no idea, so that we can assist you and link you up with companies that need help, companies that have potential to create employment.